As a preview to learning about moon phases, we're going to look at how we determine local times on Earth and how the position of objects determines what time they will be overhead or rise or set. So here we have the Earth and the Sun. For local times on Earth, we always start with the Sun. The side of the Earth facing the Sun is going to be experiencing local noon. The side of the Earth facing away from the Sun is going to experience local midnight. Now, Earth rotates counterclockwise. So from noon, going counterclockwise, 6 hours later is going to be local 6 p.m. And midnight going counterclockwise, 6 hours later, is going to be local 6 a.m. So as long as the Sun is in this position, the side of the Earth facing the Sun will always be noon. Going counterclockwise, 90 degrees will bring you to 6 p.m. Another 90 degree counterclockwise turn to midnight, and another 90 degrees clockwise turn to 6 a.m. Now, what if there are different objects in the sky? For example, let's suppose that Venus is located right between the Earth and the Sun. Well, because of that location being directly above the part of the Earth that is noon, Venus is going to be overhead at noon. Now suppose Mars were in this position. Then that means that because it is over the part of the Earth experiencing 6 p.m., Mars is going to be overhead at 6 p.m. Suppose Jupiter is back here. Since Jupiter is over the part of the Earth experiencing midnight, Jupiter is going to be overhead at midnight. And let's say the moon is over here, over the position where Earth is experiencing local 6 a.m., then that means the moon is overhead at 6 a.m. Now that gives the overhead time. The general rule of thumb is that rise time is 6 hours earlier, set time is 6 hours later. So Venus, being overhead at noon, is going to rise at 6 a.m., set at 6 p.m. Mars, being overhead at 6 p.m., is going to rise at noon, set at midnight. Jupiter is overhead at midnight. It's going to rise at 6 p.m., set at 6 a.m. Moon, being overhead at 6 a.m., is going to rise at midnight and set at noon. So in each case, we're looking at the local time on Earth. What local time is that object above? That tells you the time it is overhead. To find the time that it rises, subtract 6 hours. To find the time that it sets, add 6 hours to the time it is overhead.